part 5 of our Indian Constitution, chapter 3, the legislative powers of the president, and legislative powers of the president to promulgate ordinances during the recess of parliament. According to article 123, he can exercise his powers, promulgate ordinances during the recess of parliament, during the recess of power, legislative powers of the president. Our Indian president is having powers on legislative authority. They are, he can call for joint session. So when there is no single stand on bills, so in this moment he can call for a joint session of the parliament, and he give lecture on initial reopening of the after by elections or general elections or the session beginning, and he gives budgetary speech, and he gives a lecture on whatever central government prepares on budget and aims and aspirations of the state. He announces governmental speech on behalf of government on behalf of both houses, and is having rights on financial bills. Whenever financial bill introduced in the house of the people, that must be prior permission must get by the President of India. So without prior permission of the President of India, there is no permission. So these kind of legislative powers can exercise by the President of India. And also our President of India can give ordinances, can issue ordinances. So when there is no session mode of our Indian Parliament, in this moment, with consultation or written evidences of the Union Government, they can issue ordinances to run governmental activities by the President of India. These are Chapter 3 of our Indian Constitution, Part 5, Chapter 3 of our Indian Constitution. Legislative powers of the President, and he can issue ordinances according to Article 123 of our Indian Constitution.